Hello once again, and we're going to do a product review on High Frontier, an SDI war game. Once again, this was originally for the Amstrad CPC and also for the Commodore 64. I think that's where it used to say Amstrad. And it's in one of these black old jewel boxes. So let's see some screenshots on the back here. I believe that could be the Amstrad version, but then again, could be the Commodore 64 version. I honestly think it might be, looking at the colours, might be the Commodore 64 version. I don't know. But it's a strategy game, one I can honestly play back in the day. I honestly couldn't remember it back in the day. So let's have a look inside. So, get nothing there. So you get your cover, so we get an instruction manual. Very detailed, I think. It's all in English. But it's a hard game style, I could never work it out. And someone's Tippex something over that, maybe that said Amstrad CPC. Done by Activision. High Frontier. So this has got both versions, the CPC and the C64, but I don't think the C64 version works, but the Amstrad version does. So you get the Amstrad version. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.